Laser cutters use mirrors and a lens to focus a laser on material and vaporize it. This creates flare-ups, fumes, and ash, which, over time, will dirty your optics and reduce the overall power of the laser. This requires routine maintenance to keep clean. If the laser is not performing as well as expected, it may be time to clean the optics. Let's remove the optics. Place a tray under the laser head so you don't lose any screws. Now remove the screws. The optics assembly contains a lens, a mirror, and the air assist nozzle. A dirty lens or mirror appears foggy or speckled. If a lens or mirror is not visibly dirty, do not clean it. Now remove the air assist nozzle. Particulates can often clog the air assist nozzle. If necessary, clean the nozzle with a gentle cleaning solution and dry thoroughly. Laser cutter optics rely on a very pure cleaning solution, so only use approved cleaners. Put 2 to 3 drops directly on the swab. Clean the optics with a circular motion, working from the center of the lens outward. Use a dry swab to remove the excess cleaner. Repeat this until the swab comes away clean. That's it. Now reassemble the clean optics in reverse order. The optics should be cleaned on a regular basis. Certain materials, like MDF, can make the laser optics dirty more often.